I feel like we can't take our foot off the gas here. We need to continue to have these conversations at all times, no matter what is happening in the world around us. I would say, Greg, as an ally, what are things that I could do to support you when you hear some type of comment about your race that maybe isn't viewed favorably? What do you need somebody like me to do to support you in that situation?
That's a great question. You know, I think partially maybe just asking if it was uncomfortable for me. I tend to sort of shrug it off and think not much of it, but it might just be good to know that, oh, you also thought that was an inappropriate comment. I'm not alone in sort of thinking that that was just not something that should have been said.
As a member of the LGBTQ community, I'll hear a lot of offhanded comments, that's so gay. And I've gotten to the point now, again, very comfortable, where I'll say, well, what do you mean by that? Is that the appropriate word that you want to be using in this particular situation? You
know, I think it's okay to not know how to handle these situations and to really just have sort of those open, honest conversations around, okay, well, what should I have done? Or what would have been a better way to address this?
I think you hit the nail on the head. It's helping people to understand the impact that their words have. I think that GSK is doing a great job of giving us the time and the space and the permission to have these conversations in the workplace. I've seen leaders role model having these conversations and also listening to these conversations.
I certainly see that, you know, sort of having the flexibility to do things virtually has allowed us to canvas across places where we may not do physical recruiting and really sort of have the even playing field of candidates coming from all virtual, right? You know, where if we have smaller schools that maybe are typically of underrepresented populations, then we can still go to the schools and do our sort of recruiting there.
It's been really neat in that I've been able to maybe see a different side of my colleagues that I wouldn't have been able to see.
Yeah, I mean, I think that I have had babies crying in the background and people have just said, you know, don't worry, we'll take over the meeting from here. You go deal with what you need to deal with. I think people just say, go for it. You know, this is just who you are and this is part of your life and we're going to accept that.
It's very telling of the culture that we have at GSK. And I feel really grateful that, that we really encourage those kinds of interactions and that we are, again, getting to see a different side of our colleagues. That's been a lot of fun.